evening, my friends. Welcome to Dr. Skellatoor's laboratory. Tonight, you get the opportunity of watching me perform a surgery on a little girl as I will remove her brain. It would be fascinating. Hello, my friends. Welcome to Dr. Skellatoor's laboratory. Tonight, I am going to introduce to you a dear friend of mine. She is going to be part of our little experiment tonight. Her name is Christy. She is going to take a brave part on her experiment tonight. For we are going to remove her brain. I believe I hear her coming now. I must prepare myself. For surgery, slowly if you'll excuse me.
Hi, I'm Christy. Dr. Skellatoor tell me that he can make me much smarter than I am now. And I was the bravest out of all of them, and I am going to be smarter than anybody on Earth.
Christy, I need you to come into the laboratory, please. My knives are prepared. Will you help me with my experiment tonight? Now then, Christy, we're going to start our little surgery. This one hurts it all now. That's hard and nobody appreciates my work. I toil down in my laboratory and nobody appreciates my genius. How we did here. Yes. I believe I've penetrated the skull. Now, let's wait for a little rigor mortis to set in. We can remove the brain. How are you feeling now?
Fine, Master.
Well, we haven't finished our little experiment, my dear.
What do you want me to do, Master?
Well, I've got secret, special plans for you, my dear. Lay back down.
Yes, Master.
Yeah. Okay. I'll be right back. I've got to study some more of my notes. Now, the world will know me as the greatest genius of all time. Surely, I will go down in history.
You're not going to touch anyone!
Ah!
That concludes the end of our play. Dr. Skellatoor's dead as a nail. He is not gonna go to jail 'cause I put an end to him. And now this is the end of our little play.